All right, so let's start with the big story that we're tracking on WION at this hour. A regional security meeting in Afghanistan has called upon the interim Afghan government to take some effective measures to dismantle all sorts of terror groups that are based in the country, and also to ensure that Afghan territory no longer serves as a hub of terrorism. The call was in fact taken during the Moscow format consultations on Afghanistan. However, the security meeting ended a day earlier after the conclusion of the fifth meeting in Russia's city of Kazan. The meeting gathered high-ranking officials from Pakistan, China, India, Iran, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Russia, Turkmenistan, and Uzbekistan. Representatives of Saudi Arabia, Qatar, the United Arab Emirates, and Turkey also attended the audience as guests of honor. Now, the Afghan Foreign Minister Amir Khan Muttaqi represented the Taliban government in the meeting. In a statement released by the Russian Foreign Ministry, the parties noted that the security situation in Afghanistan was pretty severe, and that was due to the intensification of the activities of terror groups, primarily the Daesh. While appreciating the current Afghan authorities for their serious fight against Daesh, the participants have also urged them to do the same against all terror outfits. The meeting stressed the Taliban rulers to step up cooperation with the regional nations in the fight against terrorism and drug trafficking. Although this is a long-due demand Pakistan has been making amidst a sharp rise in militancy that's carried out by the banned outfit that is the Tehreek-e-Taliban Pakistan, which has gotten emboldened after the Taliban stormed to power in Kabul on the 15th of August back in 2021. The countries have ever regretted that there had been no progress in forming a truly inclusive government in Afghanistan. They've also urged that the Kabul authorities should establish a practical, outcome-oriented dialogue with the representatives of alternative ethno-political groups, and they should complete the process of peaceful settlement and responsible government in the country. The participants also spoke out for respect of fundamental rights for the citizens in Afghanistan, highlighting the concerns about restrictions that have been imposed on women's employment, and particularly about girls' education. The meeting has urged Afghanistan to promote modern education in schools, conforming to international standards. The parties attending the meeting advocated for Afghanistan to remain an independent, united, and a peaceful state, and emphasized the need to strengthen bilateral and multicultural economic ties. The meeting concluded by calling to attention on the necessity for providing continuous humanitarian assistance for Afghanistan. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.